Hi, welcome back to the another video of ChatGPT using Python. So in this video, we are going to see how can we do a speech to text conversion using OpenAI Whisper model. So the requirement of speech to text is there in different kind of use cases. You might have searched on YouTube using speech to text. So you might have noticed the mic option in Netflix to search your favorite movie, and I hope you have used that also. So that is also the example of speech to text, because your speech or your voice is converted into text for the search. And now in many chatbots also, you might have seen the speech to text is integrated. So you speak something and it is automatically typed, and then bot is also answering in text or maybe in voice also. So there are multiple uses of speech to text. So subscribe to the channel and hit the like button if you like the content of this video. That is free of cost for you, but a big support for a YouTube channel. In the end of the video, we will be seeing one most important trick which can be very useful for you. So stay connected till the end of the video. And for now, let's start the video. Here I am on my code editor, PyCharm. I am using PyCharm as code editor. If you want, you can use any language or any code editor. We have already seen how we will connect to ChatGPT using API in Python programming and how we will get the required text from the response. If you have missed this video, you have the link in description. You can watch this video and you have the link on top also right now. Or you can pause the video here and have a look. I will just add one new file. I will minimize this part so that you can see the entire code on the screen. The first thing is we have to import the Python library for OpenAI. So OpenAI. If you don't have OpenAI library, you can install from here. Pip install OpenAI. So next is we require API keys to connect with ChatGPT, and same keys will work for Whisper also to use speech to text model. These are the API keys. As I mentioned, I have already changed the API keys, and I will delete before I will run. So mostly we read the API keys from some of the secure files that you have to remember. We have to use one of the audio files. So I will show you the audio files that I have. This is the English audio clip and this is the Hindi audio clip, and I am going to use the second one. So let's delete the first one too. So let's delete the first one. So we will use these two files to convert speech to text using OpenAI Whisper. Let's listen to the first recording first of all. I hope you really enjoyed this ChatGPT video. If you have not subscribed to the channel, please hit the subscribe button for more videos. Hit the like button if you think the content is useful for you. And share the video with your friends so that they also can connect with us. I will see you in the next video with one more topic. Until then, take care. Thank you very much for your time. Happy learnings. Alright, so we are going to use the same video in our ChatGPT example. Here I have given the audio clip path. I have used OpenAI audio translate service with Whisper 1 model. Okay, and in this model we don't have to pass any specific language parameter, because OpenAI Whisper follows ASR, automatic speech recognition. It will understand from the words or from the language in the video that which language it is. Alright. So once we will have the transcript, we have to take out the text out of that. So the first example or first elaboration we will do using English clip. So for that I have to take the path of English audio file. Alright, so here is the English clip in web format. I will just copy the path just here. Now let's see if we are able to
have the successful result of text to speech using OpenAI Whisper. It might take some time based on the file size, and it is a 4 MB file, so few seconds of time is required. And here, if you directly want to print the transcript, you can print it, and then you can see why we are using this text. Okay, so OpenAI Whisper has generated the speech to text output. So let's see, is it same as in the audio notes? I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you have not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel for more videos. Hit the like button if you think the content is useful for you, and share the video with your friends so they can also connect with us. I will see you in the next video with one more topic. Until then, take care. Thank you very much for your time. So this is the end clip of one of my video, and so same thing you have to do here. You have to hit the like button if you like the content of video, and a like is a real appreciation and support for a YouTube channel. Now next part of this video, we have to see, like, can we use OpenAI Whisper speech to text to convert on regional languages? So you can try on multiple languages, and in the next step we are going to see in Hindi language. So here is the Hindi clip. Let's listen to this clip first of all. चलो देखते हैं हिंदी में कैसे स्पीच टू टेक्स्ट कन्वर्ट होता है चैट जीपीटी को यूज करके. इस क्लिप का रिजल्ट आपके सामने है. यू हैव हर्ड द क्लिप. नाउ जस्ट कॉपी द पाथ फ्रॉम हियर फॉर दिस क्लिप, चेंज इट हियर, एंड चैट जीपीटी ऑटोमेटिकली यूज एएसआर, दैट इज द automatically speech recognition. So you don't have to give any parameter value like this is a Hindi language or this is English language or this is French. So this speech to text engine will understand from audio itself or from speech itself. Let me, this time I will just print transcript also first. Right, so we have the output. So this is the complete result, and this is the filtered result from this line, 10th line. So you can see the accuracy is not that much, even though it has converted the, it has taken the words and it has converted into easy English, but there is a part missing, that is the end part of the audio. But yes, it is satisfactory. So there might be some improvement on regional languages, and ChatGPT might improve the channel as it learns from the inputs. And there is an advanced paid version also. So maybe if you will use that version, you will have better outcome. Now, next important part of this video is, like, if you see this output is in English only. It has converted from Hindi to English. But what we need, we want to get a speech to text result in the same language, we might have to write some code, and we have seen this code in the first video of this playlist. You can just have a look, pause the video, and we have seen this in the beginning of this video itself. Like, how will you pass a command to ChatGPT and then how will you get the result out of it? Okay, same thing we are going to do here. What we will do is, we will take this as an input text, and we will ask ChatGPT text completion model to give us the translated result. Okay, so here is the function for your reference. I have used same thing that was there in the first video. You can see the entire function. We are taking a parameter English text, and then we are passing a command to ChatGPT. Translate the following English text to Hindi, and then we are passing the English text. Okay, maximum results, how many words you want maximum, and then here we are deserializing the response. If you want, you can add one more print line here and just check the response, how the response is coming, but I am not using that in interest of time, and we have already seen that in multiple videos. And so once we have this translation text available, we can just print this text. And once we will print the text, then it becomes the translated output of speech to text as of now. Now let's see if this is able to help us to get the speech to text result in the same language. The script is running and it have to call the API two times. First time for translating the audio file to text, and then translate the text from Hindi to English. Okay. So here you can see right now on your screen, this is the English result and this is the Hindi result of this entire script. All right. So if you want to see the entire script once again, here are the APIs that I am going to delete, and here is another, and here is the code.
All right. I hope you enjoyed this video. We will be connecting once again in the next video with another topic. If you have not hit the like button yet, please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel for more videos, and if you can share the link to your contacts, that will be really helpful for us. Happy learnings. Thank you very much for your time.